If you're feeling a little bit run down, not because of the hour, but because of the amount of vitamins you're taking or not taking.
Yeah, the question is, are those vitamins even necessary for you, or are they just a waste of money? Dr. Ramo explains why taking vitamins may have no effect at all in tonight's Healthbeat.
You feel like you're always exhausted?
I was feeling tired, run down. I just felt like I had no energy.
Kim Jacobs thought she was doing the right thing by taking her vitamins. A morning multivitamin, a C, a couple of E's, maybe a calcium pill later in the day. In addition to those pills, there are also vitamin-fortified foods, orange juice with added calcium and vitamin D, cereals claiming to have a lot of vitamins and minerals, up to 100 times more than the daily recommended allowance. Add it all up and you could be getting 4 or 5 times more vitamins than your body needs in a single day. Are we overdoing it?
The vitamins that I was taking too many milligram-wise, and it was depleting some of the other vitamins. I mean, I didn't even know it, and I've always been into vitamins all my life, but I never had anybody to really steer me the right way.
For example, many people take a vitamin supplement every day to help with eyesight or even skin health, but taking too much vitamin A can lead to liver damage and even birth defects in children during pregnancy. Kim believes that having a blood test might give her an answer. She believes that she'll know exactly which vitamin her body needs, even though there's absolutely no scientific basis for these kinds of tests. There is absolutely no evidence that what Kim is doing is actually useful or health promoting. Many people get trapped into measuring vitamin levels, even though there's no data that, except for vitamin B12 or vitamin D, that measuring blood levels really is of any benefit. What I'd suggest is that vitamins should come from the foods, because there are many other cofactors in foods that promote good health. But taking a vitamin out of the food doesn't necessarily make it healthful.
For Healthbeat, I'm Dr. Barry Ramo, KOAT, Action 7 News.
If you do take vitamins, it's recommended you talk to your doctor to discuss exactly what each vitamin is doing or not doing for you. And you can watch Dr. Ramo every morning on Action 7 News beginning at 5. On Monday, the doctor talks about breast cancer prevention. Tuesday, getting pregnant after beating cancer. Lowering your blood pressure by visiting a chiropractor is Wednesday's topic. Thursday, it's a look at a heart disease test. And on Friday, the doctor talks about exercise and your heart. Again, you can see these reports on Action 7 News live this morning starting at 5.